Introducing the challenger, residing in Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler! And his opponent, he is the WWE Champion, Kofi
It has been unpredictable, it has been sensational, it has been inspirational. The WWE Championship run of Kofi Kingston now goes through a steel cage.
Inspiration has been the key for this man, Kofi Kingston, who has said it time and time again, I want to be the greatest WWE champion of all time. And tonight, that path to greatness takes him through this steel cage.
Kofi Kingston has taken incredible strides toward that goal. But you can't fault for Dolph Ziggler for wanting that same adulation. You hear the entire Tacoma Dome a few moments ago chanting for Kofi Kingston. You can't discount what Dolph Ziggler has accomplished in his career. He's a former world heavyweight champion in his own right.
So the cage door has been locked. Again, there are no disqualifications. You win by pinfall, submission, or by escaping the cage with both feet touching the floor, either over the top of the cage or through the door.
Going off physical attributes, it's hard to pick an advantage for either one of these superstars. So physically evenly matched. Both have the endurance. Both have the agility.
Oh, went for trouble in paradise.
You're right, Corey. These two. Uh-oh.
Kofi with the trouble in paradise, a shot across the bow, letting Dolph Ziggler.
Now Ziggler is trying to escape over the top of the cage, and Kofi Kingston preventing that.
So many ways the careers of Ziggler and Kingston have paralleled each other over the last decade.
Tonight, a match of this magnitude in this dangerous situation, it could be a career shortener for either man.
Oh, what a drop kick.
Look at this. How great would it be for Ziggler to just strut out of the cage?
Wisely.
And Kofi
Look at this. He's going to do it.
Ziggler,
we're going to have a new champion.
Oh, no, no, no. Not
quite.
And now Kofi into a pinning situation and a kick out at one.
Oh, anyway, caught out of the air by Dolph Ziggler.
Now years in the cage.
Kofi caught himself.
Wait a minute. Now Kofi Kingston is climbing. And now Dolph Ziggler again trying to slow up the WWE champion. Oh, went for the super kick again. Couldn't connect, and a drop kick from Kofi in return to Dolph to retain his title. Pinning opportunity kick out.
Dolph Ziggler looking for the super kick, which Xavier Woods found out all about firsthand this past week on SmackDown. Had his lights shut down instantly. I imagine Kofi Kingston would suffer a similar fate if Dolph connects with a super kick.
Oh!
The thing, you know, there's a healthy respect between Dolph and Kofi. Each man respects what this man, what they can bring to the equation, what they bring to the table, especially in a high-stakes matchup like tonight.
And it's such a respect that Dolph Ziggler views himself as an equal, if not a superior, to Kofi Kingston. That's the genesis of this whole issue.
Beautiful turnbuckle, and Dolph able to get out of the way. Critical mistake there for Kofi Kingston. And the ribs of Kofi Kingston looked like went up the turnbuckle and then bounced off the cage.
Kofi's right shoulder for sure being grated down the steel mesh.
And Kofi Kingston has said the one thing that benefits him is he's been inside. Oh man, look at this again, that face across the steel.
They're looking to grind the features off the face of Kofi Kingston.
He's trying to counter. Both these competitors with the same idea.
Neckbreaker by Ziggler. Now Kofi Kingston did say, you know, this whole ride began for me inside the ominous elimination chamber. I'm not scared of this kind of structure.
Yeah, but this is a much different structure than it is the elimination chamber, particularly for an athlete like Kofi Kingston. This is a much more limiting structure. Takes away a lot of the ability to use the ropes for your offense as far as springboards go. There's not nearly as much room to work with as there is inside of a much larger elimination chamber.
And again, that is what Dolph Ziggler was hoping for here in this matchup. Knew he had that ace in the hole coming into this match.
I think Kofi's also feeding off that. Kofi Kingston welcomes the opportunity to have his back up against the wall here to have less opportunities to prove himself, so that he does have to show the world how good he is.
Kofi might find himself with his back literally against the cage wall, because this could actually benefit Dolph Ziggler. Kofi's going to be more required to stay in close quarters with Dolph. A celebrated amateur wrestler, never afraid to mix it up, never afraid to grapple and use those skills to topple an opponent. I'd have to say, technically speaking, that's probably got to be Dolph Ziggler's biggest advantage over Kingston.
And face first into the cage. Ziggler scrambles for a cover, hook to the leg, and Kofi kicks out. And Ziggler right back on the attack here on Kofi Kingston. Dolph Ziggler sending out an extremely ominous post earlier this week on social media saying, you know, 11 years for Kofi Kingston. How about my 14 years? And Dolph went as far as to say, is, quote, the best thing that has ever happened to this business without a pat on the back is me.
Dolph has, without question, one of the most impressive resumes we've ever seen in WWE. But if Dolph doesn't get the job done here tonight, what happens? Does he go on another sabbatical? Does he disappear again?
And you raise a very valid point, Byron. Obviously, we know now why Dolph Ziggler burst back onto the scene in WWE. And Dolph jumped the line. For all intents and purposes, after not competing since the Royal Rumble, Dolph Ziggler found himself competing for the WWE Championship. That's a very valid concern. If Dolph comes up short tonight, he goes to the back of the line. Maybe he goes away.
And now look at Ziggler. Heavy-handed shots in the corner, right to the ribs.
And I think Dolph realizes exactly what the magnitude of this matchup is. This could be Dolph's last stand, his last opportunity, at least for the foreseeable future.
Hard elbow out of the corner by Kingston. Kick right to the face. Now Kofi. Kofi trying to build some momentum here in this match against Dolph Ziggler.
Round and around they go. Kingston walking the rope.
From the middle rope, connects with a drop kick. Two superstars who know each other so well.
We've seen that time and time again in this matchup, the familiarity between Kofi Kingston and Dolph Ziggler. It just comes down to who has the right move at the right time.
Both men trying to gather themselves inside the steel cage here. It's stomping grounds. It's all about the WWE Championship. And now Kofi Kingston got an opportunity here against Ziggler. Drop kick right on the button.
Gosh. Face first goes Kofi.
Great job by Ziggler. Now rolls into a cover, hooked to the inside leg, kick out by Kingston.
Just another great example of how the steel cage changes the complexion of this matchup. All Dolph did was use Kofi's own momentum against him. Ordinarily, no cage, Kofi can probably capitalize, can probably save himself, but the cage is so confining, it rocked the champ.
You really have to have a completely different mindset when you're in this career-shortening structure.
Could be career shortening, could be championship reign ending for Kofi Kingston if this keeps
up. This disrespect by Ziggler.
Look what you made me do! Look what you made me do!
The response! Ziggler smashed into the steel. And Kofi Kingston not backing down and showing some fire.
Fire resolve from the WWE champion.
And now look at Kofi Kingston showing that tenacity that propelled him within the Elimination Chamber once upon a time, showing that same fire tonight.
Kofi giving it right back to Dolph. Not gonna stand to be disrespected.
Kingston puts on the brakes, but a kick right to the knee from Ziggler. Could be looking for a famouser.
Oh, wait a minute, now Kofi into a cover and a kick out.
Dolph collided face first. That wasn't with the mesh, that was with the outside support structure of the steel cage.
Watch this into the beam.
Nasty impact.
And Kofi nearly capitalized and retained his title.
This may just make the path easier for Kofi to retain the WWE Championship.
And now with Ziggler down, it looks like Kofi Kingston is going to the top turnbuckle. attempting to climb the cage.
This point, the path of least resistance for the champion.
Oh, wait a minute. Now Ziggler. Ziggler's got a hold of the leg of Kofi Kingston, trying to pull the WWE champion down.
Uh-oh.
And Kofi trying to get to the top.
Ziggler hanging off for dear life.
Precarious position for Ziggler and Kingston here on the top rope.
Face first off of the steel again.
Think about doing battle in this position on the top rope. Neither man able to truly plant their feet to deliver maximum impact with their strikes.
Oh! Teetering along the ropes, along the turnbuckle. Kofi able to turn things around here on Ziggler, however. Oh, and down goes Ziggler in a heap.
The path is clear.
Kofi could be a few feet away from victory.
Now Kofi Kingston. Kofi trying to get himself to the top of the cage.
But Kingston can't even get his feet inside the eyes of the mesh. Whoa!
Man from the top rope, the crossbody cover. Kick out by Ziggler. Kofi was not trying to escape. Instead, he went for more offense.
Kofi saw Dolph stirring and realized that he had to do more. Hence that high crossbody.
This could be an opportunity if Kofi could realize the situation. The door is not too far from him, and he's climbing the wrong way.
Just instinctively, Kofi trying to head to the top of that cage and climb out again.
Kofi going to the top of the cage for the corner of the cage structure, and Ziggler following along. Ziggler trying to prevent Kofi. Kofi trying to hold on by his hands on the top of the support beams here. And again, it's Ziggler pulls him back inside the confines. Oh, wait a minute. Ziggler's opposite side of the ring from Kofi. Ziggler's trying to climb. Dolph Ziggler's trying to climb. Is he going to escape the cage?
Kofi's got to do something quick.
And Kofi kicks it quickly up the cage. Quickly up the walls of the cage.
Cat-like agility from the champion, looking to preserve his title.
And now both men tied up along the top of the cage.
This is a hazardous position for champion and challenger.
Remember, you have to escape the cage, but both feet have to touch the floor in order to win.
But for both men, this could be the end of the matchup. Uh-oh. You shift your weight the wrong way.
Ziggler, both his legs are outside the cage.
Kofi hanging on with everything he's got. Is it enough? Are we about to see a new WWE champion?
Dolph trying to wiggle out with everything he's got. Kofi.
Oh, and now Kofi too strong. Kofi pulling Ziggler at least one leg back inside. And Ziggler avoiding a disaster there.
Kofi trying to use his own body weight to drag Dolph down. He does so effectively.
Oh, now both men collapsing to the ground off of the headbutt.
This is a true battle of attrition.
You have to imagine the longer this matchup goes, the less likelihood there is that either man escapes over the top of the cage. Once exhaustion starts to factor in, it's hard to support your own body weight, let alone with somebody chasing you, with another human being hanging off of you.
Both Ziggler and Kingston had two prime opportunities to climb over that cage, but couldn't quite get it done.
It's time to start thinking about plans B and C and D.
Now both men exchanging their best shots here. Oh, and a headbutt right between the eyes from Ziggler. Hold on. Cover. Kick out by Ziggler.
Barely Ziggler sliding the left shoulder up.
Watch this, Kofi Kingston found a way, connects with SOS, boom, all of the impact high on the shoulders, the back of the neck of Ziggler, but Dolph Ziggler is still alive.
Kofi back on his feet, trying to figure out a way to put Dolph away in this match, and we may just see it.
Oh, Kofi, trouble in paradise the second time in this match. Able to land on his feet.
Kofi came up a little lame, landing on his feet, but I think Dolph saw it.
Yeah, you're right, I might have tweaked that right leg and goes after the right leg. Very smart by Ziggler.
That means Kofi Kingston can't climb. Not to mention the effectiveness or the ability to deliver a trouble in paradise.
Oh, and now Ziggler. Look at how Ziggler has turned this into a submission now.
Another way to win the championship.
Ziggler has kept Kofi Kingston close. Is Kofi going to tap out inside of the steel cage?
Bad wheels, the last thing Kofi Kingston can afford now.
Dolph Ziggler has a version of the knee bar on.
And again, Kofi Kingston is trying to make it to the rope, trying to use some leverage here so he can break the submission and pull himself away from Dolph Ziggler.
Almost.
It's inside of a cage. There's no disqualification.
Exactly.
That doesn't break a submission.
Kofi's got to pull himself away from Dolph Ziggler. Ziggler can hold on to the submission.
Understandably, Kingston used to being able to break a submission that way, but.
And Kofi doing, again, climbing the rope, pulling himself, trying to use that as some sort of leverage away from Ziggler. But Ziggler is clamped onto the leg.
Kofi's almost, he's kind of climbing the cage, even though he's still trapped by Ziggler.
Thinks it's fighting valiantly, but the ligaments in his knee have got to be on fire right now.
Oh! Boom! Oh. Super kick!
Whoa!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Wait a minute, the door's open!
Kingston's gonna fall out the
door! The door's open, and Ziggler! Ziggler's got a hold of him. Remember, if you go through, both feet have to touch the floor to win.
Can you imagine that super kick almost inadvertently sent Kofi Kingston out of the cage, and Kofi would've won this match?
Kofi now hanging onto the steel ring stairs, trying to prevent Dolph Ziggler from dragging him back into the ring.
And again, Kofi trying to pull himself, but still has a hold of the right leg. That's Dolph Ziggler. This submission's totally within the rules.
Dolph trying to anchor himself using the turnbuckle.
And again, Kofi trying to pull himself out. Can't use the stairs as an anchor. And Ziggler pulls him back inside the ring. The cage door is closing. And that could have been the last opportunity for Kofi Kingston.
I'm going to be shocked if Kofi Kingston can walk at all after this matchup, the amount of time he spent with Dolph Ziggler wrapped around his leg.
What do you say, Kofi? What do you say, Kofi?
Kofi Kingston trying to fight through the pain, trying to battle back in this championship match inside the steel cage.
Kofi up on one leg. Hopping around.
Oh, wait a minute.
Able to create some separation.
Dolph said barreling toward the turnbuckle.
Well, again, how much damage has been done to the right leg? Went for
No.
And he could not follow through entirely on Trouble in Paradise. Caught by Ziggler.
Ziggler once again.
Oh, my goodness.
Version of the ankle lock now, putting all of his weight down on the back of Kofi's leg.
The way the leg is bending. Kofi Kingston writhing in pain.
Oh, they break Kofi's ankle.
And again, there's no disqualifications in this match. Kofi Kingston's got to get himself out of this submission.
Kofi needs to start thinking about his career longevity. He might be on the shelf for months. He might have to forfeit his WWE Championship if Dolph keeps this submission on much longer.
You and I both know Kofi Kingston would rather fight till the end than give up.
And wait a minute. Kofi! And Kofi's trying to turn around in an ankle lock of his own!
Oh, wow.
Kingston miraculously able to counter, but Dolph trying his best to fight out.
Oh, able to break it up. Kofi Kingston caught with a zigzag.
It's over.
We could have a new champion. Dolph Ziggler into the cover, hooked to the leg. Oh, Kofi kicked out.
Goodness.
Kofi Kingston survived.
Is surviving going to be enough inside of this steel cage? Someone needs to win. We're going to have a decisive victor, one way or another. Dolph Ziggler thought this was the way to the promised land. The zigzag has put Kingston down in the past, but tonight just couldn't quite do the job.
It's helped Ziggler win world titles in the past as he won more away from capturing the WWE Championship.
Ziggler knows he has Kingston on the ropes. Kofi barely even able to stand here.
Measuring him, looking for the super kick. Wait a minute.
Oh, he got the ankle again.
That was brilliant by Kofi. And now Kofi just trying to out-wrestle Dolph Ziggler.
I don't know if Kingston's going to be able to do that.
Kofi at the perfect counter for the super kick middle of the ring. And now he's just trying to control Ziggler, who's trying to back himself to the door.
This is great ring awareness. Dolph knows exactly where he is. He's got 2 feet out the door. Can they touch the ground?
And both of his feet touch the ground. Dolph Ziggler's WWE champion.
Dolph Ziggler is about 3 feet away from a WWE championship.
Look at Kofi Kingston, the guts, the determination, trying to hold on, trying to prevent Dolph.
And again, trying to pull Dolph back inside as Kofi Kingston, Dolph Ziggler trying to wriggle free to the outside.
Everything he's got right now, Kofi Kingston is just trying to protect his championship.
And now Kofi's got both men standing up back inside the ring. The cage door closed again. Oh, and Ziggler's
Dolph
Ziggler
once again going for the door. Dolph's going for the door.
Door's open.
Oh, no.
And Ziggler trying to reach for the floor, trying to pull himself out. Kofi Kingston holding onto his challenger.
Dolph has nothing to grab onto to use to pull his own body outside the cage.
Kofi again dragging Dolph, using every ounce of power he's got.
Kofi, I think, just grabbed Dolph Ziggler by Dolph's boot.
Whatever's available.
On his guy. Oh, wait a minute.
Dolph went to the eyes. Dolph Ziggler with thumbs in the eye.
And a kick right to the face. Now Dolph Ziggler, can he scramble to the door?
Dolph has a clear path if he can realize it.
Dolph Ziggler, Kofi's down.
Kofi's got to turn around.
Door is open.
Kofi's got to move now.
Dolph Ziggler trying to get to the door. Can he get both feet to the ground?
It should have been Dolph, and it's about to be.
Oh! It's Kofi! It's Kofi!
Oh,
Kofi won!
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Kofi Kingston!
It could have been Ziggler, but in the end, it was Kofi!
Talk about a last-ditch effort. Absolutely incredible.
Kofi Kingston sacrificed himself to retain his WWE Championship. That is what it took. That is the fight that Dolph Ziggler provided for the champion, but Kingston would not be denied.
Watch this. Kofi Kingston realizing the dire straits of the situation, literally leaping out of the cage over Dolph Ziggler and leading to victory inside this steel cage match.
One of the gutsiest efforts we've seen from a WWE champion in quite some time. And again, it was both feet who would touch the floor. Both feet touched the floor right here by Kofi. Ziggler was short behind, and the New Day out to celebrate with Kofi.
As much as Dolph Ziggler claimed it should have been him,
it almost was Dolph.